So there's this new video on YouTube. I actually seen it from Yahoo News. Yahoo News had a story about it and gave a link to the YouTube video. Anyways, it's about this little girl and she's all crying and, nose snobbing and stuff, and doing the whole thing, whatever. Anyways, her mom asks her, "Hey, why are you crying?" And the little girl says she's tired of Bronco Bamma and Mitt Romney. She says it like that. And I guess, tired of the elections, the fighting, whatever. Anyhow, I don't know. It could be set up, it could be real. Who knows? Kind of don't care. The main point is that the weirdest, the funniest part, the irony in it all, is her mom says, "Oh, it's gonna be over in a few days," but it's not. On November 6th, whoever wins, I don't care if Obama wins or Mitt Romney wins, it's not gonna be over. The people on the opposing side, the losers, they're not gonna be satisfied. Say Obama wins, for example. There's people who really, really hate Obama. They're not going to be satisfied with. They're not going to say, "Okay, hey, we lost. Move on. Wait for the next 4 years." No, people are going to be crying, complaining, and moaning the whole next 4 years. And then if Mitt Romney wins, it's going to be the same on the opposite side. Maybe a little bit more, because then you're going to hear people saying, "Oh, people voted against Obama because they're racist. They don't like black people. This and that." So regardless of who wins. For those of you out there who think that, "Oh, finally this nonsense can be over, a few days on November 6th," no, it's not going to be over.